Hello, welcome back to Retail-Outsource. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you how to import listing to your eBayMag. So once you have signed up, you have to link the account. You can use the same eBay login details. That means eBayMag will import all the listings that you have on eBay automatically. Okay, and from here, this is kind of an inventory. So it will pull all the inventory from your eBay to eBayMag, and from here you have to push the listing to different countries. So either you can do it individually or you can do it in bulk as well. You can change the pricing if you want and assign shipping. So all those things you can do from eBayMag. So there are other ways also. For example, if you have a few items that you want to sell internationally only, and you don't have that listing on eBay, then you can use either an CSV file upload. So if you have a big number of listing, then you can upload as in a CSV file, or you can have the eBayMag have the option to do it individual listing manually. So I'm going to show you. So you can see from here, this has already been synced. You can see here. And you can update the content, the quantity, and all those details from here. And if you want to add, as I mentioned before, so this is a CSV file upload. And if you want to do individually, then you have to do create manually option. Okay, so let's assume that you have added all the listing and you want to push this listing to different countries. Before that, you have to keep in mind about the insertion phase. Okay, depending on the country and depending on the shop subscription that you have, there might be certain limitation on how much free listing it's included within your account. So always check your account. I will put a link. I will just show you the details roughly. So this is how it looks like on different countries. So for example, for the US seller, if you're a private, you'll get a lot of allowance to list on different countries. If you just switch back to the business one, this is, you don't get that much options to list. So it depends, it varies depending on the country you're from and the package that you have with eBay. Okay, I will put a link as well so you can just go through it. I normally find, if you're a German eBay seller, then it's very good. You can have a lot of free package on different countries to list the items. And for example, if you're a US seller and if you want to sell it on UK, that means you don't have any allowance. There is zero. Okay, if you're a private seller, a business seller. In that case, if you want to list 100 listing, this is just an example to give you an idea. Okay, if you want to list 100 listing using eBayMag to eBay UK, that's going to cost you around £35. Sorry. So if you can come over here, it will give you an average fees for per listing. So .com is £35. If it's from the UK, it's £0.35. So the cost can add up, so you have to pay that on a monthly basis. That's something you have to keep that in mind when you list in bulk. And yeah, so let's jump back again. Once you have imported, added all the inventory that you want, from here you can start enabling the listing. So you can just enable by just clicking on here and enabling it. So let me show. So if I want to enable US, I can just enable here. German, enable. So you can enable it individually. Okay, you can cherry pick certain items that you think might do well in those countries. Then you can enable that item and then click apply. That will list the item. And you can see there is a green dot. That means the listing is active on that country. So if I click apply, so it will say the item has been listed. Normally, you know, depending on how many listings you have, it might take more than one day. So you know, check back the next day, it should show the green dot. That means it's been listed. This is doing activating individually. If you want to do it in bulk, there's an option as well. So you have to do it by country. Okay, so let's assume that I want to list all the items that I have to eBay Germany. So I click on Germany, and on the top it will show you the color, how much listing I have on eBayMag, and from that, how many have listed on eBay Germany. So you can see I have listed 4 out of 865. And from here, you can again do it individually, cherry pick the one that you want, or you can just select all the listing from here, and you can just click here to enable it. That means it will list all those 865 listings, and then click apply. Again, it will take a lot of time to list it. So I'm just gonna, then you can play around with the price as well for individual items. And I have a different video as well, how to change the pricing individually or in bulk. So please check the channel for that video. I'll put a link as well on the description. Let me know if you have any questions or comments. Thanks a lot for watching.